Welcome to the March 2023 super full moon in Virgo guided meditation. This is an incredibly exciting full moon as it kicks off the transformative energy that is happening in March of 2023. March is set to be the most transformative month of the year. And March 7th, the day of the full moon, is thought to be the most transformative day of the year. And so this guided meditation has been designed to help you take the energy of this full moon and make the absolute most of it. To make sure that you catch all my future meditations, please make sure you subscribe to my channel. Finding a quiet place now to sit or lie, and allowing your eyes to gently float shut. And as you take a nice deep breath in, calling all your energies home to your center. And as you exhale, just releasing anything that no longer serves you. And breathing in and out. Full moons are a time of letting go of anything that stands in between the way between us and our goals or the things that we're looking to manifest and create in our life. Because of the transformative nature of this full moon, we're being asked to look at the things that are standing between us and the most authentic version of who we are. The next level version of who we are. What is standing between you and your transformation? This moon is reminding us that we can look at our healing journey as a weakness or an inconvenience, but none of that serves us in moving forward. And so rather, it's encouraging us to look at this as a journey to open ourselves up to greater wisdom and understanding so that we can truly follow our life's path. So taking a nice deep breath in and out now, and calling to the forefront of your mind any pieces of yourself that you haven't fully accepted. Anytime you have judged yourself for needing to do some deeper healing. And as you think of these times now, taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and repeating out loud, "I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you." This moon is also helping to prepare us for something bigger. So calling to the forefront of your mind now, any times that you've doubted yourself, doubted your abilities to create the life that you want, any times that you've doubted your desire or your worthiness of your desires. And as these times come to the surface, taking a nice deep breath in and out and repeating, "I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you." And allowing any times that you've not fully taken care of yourself, allowing those times to ripple up, and saying out loud, "I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you." Any times that you have doubted or rejected the messages coming from your intuition, body. As you think of these times now, taking a nice deep breath in. And repeating, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Any old hurts or wounds that you may still be holding on to, allowing those to come to the forefront of your mind. And as they do, taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and repeating, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Considering any times and any things that are holding you back, whether it's yourself, your fear, patterns of self-sabotage, anything that's stopping you from truly transforming yourself and your life to take it where you want to go. Allowing those to come to the forefront of your mind. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose. And repeating out loud, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Find yourself now wandering on a brick pathway. It disappears out into the future. As you're beginning walking this pathway, you notice a mirror in front of you. As you come upon this mirror and see the reflection of who you used to be. Just take a moment to accept and receive the lessons from your past experiences, both good and bad. Taking those lessons inside of you now, allowing them to unlock the resources you need to fully embrace the coming transformation. And after you have received and embraced all of these lessons, see that the mirror slowly starts to dissolve, becoming liquid. Then you recognize that this is the portal to help you transmute yourself into the person that you came here to be. So when you're ready, taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and repeating out loud, I fully embrace every aspect of who I am. I am ready to transform into my next level. I release anything that no longer serves my highest purpose. And when you're ready, stepping through the mirror, through the energetic portal, and feel every cell in your body upgrading, vibrating at a higher level, transforming into your next level. And as you feel into this next level of your vibration, just becoming aware of any messages that your intuition wants to send you now. You may even like to ask your intuition if there's anything that you need to know. When you're ready, you can come back into now, back into your body. You might like to stretch your arms out overhead or wrap yourself in a hug. When you're ready, coming back into the room and opening your eyes. And I would encourage you to take a moment to journal anything that may have come up for you during this meditation. Any guidance that you received from your intuition. Writing that down now. Thank you for joining me for today's meditation. To make sure that you catch all my future meditations and trainings, please subscribe to my channel. Namaste.